country right now. And I expect everybody to give a favor. So I'm not calling anybody out. All right? You are going to give a favor seat to the capacity. Yeah, you may sit down if you need to write a check. You need to get some money out of your bag or something. To the capacity that you can give. All right? To the capacity that you can give. Soon somebody is going to be able to write a check of 5,120,000. Oh, yes, and a believer is receiving that word. Can I tell you something? When a prophet speaks, do you know what happens? Angels carry the word and they go and they carry out everything that needs to be done to cause the word to come to pass. I'm standing here not in my own name, but in the name of Jesus, the name above all names, and by reason of the unction that backs the commission I represent, as I prophesy into your life this morning, I declare that it shall come to pass in the name of Jesus. By this